हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम विद यू विद अ वेरी न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज हाउ टू सेलेक्ट प्रॉपर कोचिंग इंस्टीट्यूट फॉर द नीट पीजी ऑब्लिक नेक्स्ट वॉट एवर मे बी द एग्जाम. सो हाउ टू सेलेक्ट द प्रॉपर कोचिंग इंस्टीट्यूट फॉर यू एज मैनी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स आर नाउ ट्राइंग टू फाइंड आउट सम बेस्ट कोचिंग for him or her. So this is very important that how to select the proper coaching. So there are some factors on which we will decide that this coaching institute or that coaching institute is best for us. So the number one is IQ. Yes, the IQ of every student is different, but that doesn't mean that an average student who have low IQ is not capable of clearing the exam. That student also have the capability to clear the exam. So the IQ is very important. Second thing is the environmental factors. I grossly taking some factors into environmental factors like concepts, retaining ability, determination or trend of job, and lastly the bond. First of all, some of the students have the very nice ability to make the concepts very clear, while many of the students are busy in mugging up the things, mugging up some datas and all that. But I don't think in this practical world these all things will be helpful for you. Only the things that the concepts must be very clear to clarify the exam. So this is very important. Next, the retaining ability. Some students have the habit that they read something one night before, or again they read it in the early morning, something like that. They have the better ability to retain it. Next is the determination. If you are determined to clarify your exam or make it as a goal, like I have to achieve it at any cost, then this is also the very good factor for clarifying the exam. Next, the trend of job. Some student after the internship are busy in searching the jobs in some good private hospitals or in government hospitals at the post of JR and residents. Lastly, the bond. As many of the government colleges, now also private colleges, have bond after MBBS, so they are fearful that they have to complete the bond first, then they are going to prepare for the NEET PG. This theory or these things are not for every student. It is for the majority of the students. In spite of that, they will select the wrong coaching institute for them. Yes, my dear friends, the selection of the coaching, I doesn't know how the student will select the coaching. What I grossly study among the students is that students try to copy the factors, like his or her friend is doing the coaching or that coaching, and I will also do that. This is not the things. Anyways, I will discuss something. The coaching institutes which are trending these days, I just arrange them alphabetically. Mind it, alphabetically I arranged them. So DAMS, Dr. Bhatia, Lecturio, Mad Miracle, Mero, Prep Ladder, these are some coaching institutes which are present trend, are going to be the choice of the students for their preparation of NEET PG exam. Some very important facts, I don't think so that anybody told you before, so I'm just here to discuss that facts. So, how to select the coaching institute? Always select the coaching institute as per your mental ability or mental capability. Yes, you all are MBBS and you all are very well qualified from the very qualified colleges or good colleges. But the important thing is that you better know yourself what is your mental capability. How much is the retaining power of yourself? Are you able to do or grasp the vast things? As majority of the institutes are giving the vast coverage of all subjects, what they think that nothing should be left, because it will create bad name to their institutes. But I'm very sorry to say that any of the institutes is not selective students wise. Anyways, so as majority of the institutes are giving vast coverage of all the subjects, which is not possible for an average student to recapitulate at the time of exam, because majority of the students even don't know how to revise the things and how many times the revision is necessary. So for it is very difficult for the average student to recapitulate the all vast things at the time of exam. So first thing is, then don't panic, right? Be calm and select the institute as per your mental ability or mental capability. Important is that select that institute which gives you explanation in very simple words, so that you remember most of the things in single reading. You all are very intelligent, my dear friends, but in spite of bookish knowledge or bookish words, if somebody try to explain your topics or your subjects in a very simple language or simple words, then I think that will be very fruitful for all of you. So always go for that institute. After just knowing the previews and all the things, select that institute whose voice or words are easily accessible to you or understandable, or you can easily understand it. So never take the suggestions from those who are not selected but are preparing from years. Yes, there are many doctors which are preparing from years. They are not going to be selected, or they are not selected, but in spite they are giving free advice to all their juniors. I think that may be also dreadful, because they will gather source from multiple sites, and how they will conclude that knowledge, I don't know, and they will distribute to their juniors. So I think this is very harmful to all that students who are taking advice from such people. So next point is, always assess yourself before taking any institute package, either you are able to remember it at the exam time. Many of the students will take the higher package or vast coverage, so that it will cover majority of the topics of every subject. Either they will be able to revise or even complete or single time. So this is very important. Never try to take multiple coachings, as in most of the cases it will deviate your mind, because every institute have their own approach for the exam. So just go for the single institute and trust on it. Other factors which will deviate you, like with work, it is very difficult to clear the exam in majority of the cases. You know, exceptions are there. Some students are really very bright, they don't need much time to study. So but for an average going student, it is very difficult to clear the exam with work, because they started work from the very single year, and when they are not able to even qualify the exam, then they will start thinking that be an in-service candidate, I will do it, and by doing so they will waste their 3 years. So don't waste your time in doing all that, or be specific that you have to work and PG is secondary for you. So in short, my dear friends, don't confuse and be specific for your goal by taking proper coaching, which will no doubt don't overburden you. Yes, I will discuss in my next video about every institute, and you will able to decide which institute is better for you. Thanks. Remain updated for the more videos. Subscribe us.